I hope you enjoyed this video of Can Tame Her by Little Sia and Zara Larsson. Well, really Zara Larsson, but Little Sia did this video. So, I got Superstar, as you could have seen, I got Superstar. The last time I did this, I did this video, same exact video. I deleted this video because it annoyed me how the second year I got X. So I really tried and I did get an yeah in the second when she kicked, which was for Good For You, the Good For You kick. At least I think it's Good For You, so I'm going to keep calling that. But yeah, I got Superstar and I'm very happy. So I hope you enjoyed Can Tame Her by Zara Larsson. And little Thea, I hope this makes you proud. I mean, of course, everyone is going to make you so proud. You worked so hard to get to Just Dance. You've been working that for years, at least I think. So it's going to make you so very proud that myself and other people who love Just Dance, like the Olu, Astelia, Ariana, and so forth, and me, dance to your map. So hope you enjoyed. Give this a double thumbs up. And I know I'm showing you one hand, but I have my other hand on my tripod on my phone. So hope you enjoyed. Double thumbs up. Subscribe down below if you're new. And ring that post notification bell. Put that on so you don't miss any of my future videos. To make sure you're one, at least one of them when I post a new video, you can be the few people to watch my video and give it views or likes. So anyway, hope you enjoyed. Good job, Little Thea. I love your map. The first time I played this, it got me chills. And I love seeing your face and your makeup. And I feel like this year, especially, since you can see everyone's face, at least for the most part, I feel like everyone who is a coach in Just Dance 2024 edition has pizzazz and looks like they're having fun. Like, I'm not here to make friends by Sam Smith. The main coach looks like she's having fun, but she needs to, looks like she's also focuses on the dance. If that makes sense. So anyway, I love your map, Little Thea, and I love this song so much. This song made me a Zara Larsson fan. I never really knew who Zara Larsson was until this song. So I hope you enjoyed Little Thea and Zara Larsson. If you're watching, probably you're not watching, but you could. So hope you enjoyed, and give Little Thea 1000% love on this map. So, I'm also curious what scores from Just Dance, from any map, you guys have accomplished. So, I'm going to stop rambling. So, hope you enjoyed. I see you later. Probably it's going to be Vampire, because I also love that song so much by Olivia Rodrigo. Zara Larsson, Can't Tame Her, and Olivia Rodrigo, Vampire, really are fantastic songs. And I'm not here to make friends. Those are my three favorite songs. I'm not here to make friends. Can't Tame Her and Vampire. So anyway, I'm going to stop. Bye everyone. See you next time. Bye.